If someone was studying psychology and they were interested in joining the Air Force, I would.